Breaking news, North Korea has fired a missile that may have landed within 230 miles of Japan's coast. The Pentagon says a ballistic missile launch was detected from North Korea today. Officials are analyzing the apparent launch and have called a meeting of the National Security Council. They say the object flew for about 45 minutes.